Your dad is a weirdo. He looks just like a...
Oh, that was about my father, wasn't it? There's no need for that.
That is a very questionable or sus rap lyric, which myself and Harry are going to look at some more. Most of them are going to be drilled.
I've seen some on TikTok of these, and they're a bit nuts.
So just to clear up, if anyone out there is a shooter, please don't come for us.
Yes, please. We are innocent boys. We don't mean any harm here.
Right.
You know what the bad thing was? Was the after
made
it.
A bus like semen.
Okay. Oh no. See, it makes sense, but...
Yeah, nuts. But, nuts.
Yeah,
nuts.
That's crazy.
Nuts.
That's crazy.
Like, so, right. So do these guys, you see how JJ writes a song and then sometimes will put it in the chat or has people that he plays it to? Do these people not show them to someone and they go, bro, that's a bit weird.
Maybe the people they showed it to don't want to say anything about it. Like, what are you going to say anyone? Like, man, do what you want, man.
Yeah,
do what
I'll take the inches, whatever, bro.
Yeah, it's good, man. It's good. Bringing a problem. I'm touching these kids. I don't give a damn. No. What the fuck?
What do you mean by that? Fences. Don't ask me personal questions. Ching man down, I'm jerking them endless.
There's no.
Just know that we don't sing. Nah, spread my legs on the streets and I taped off.
There's no way that these could be taken. I spread my legs on the sheets. There's nothing.
Oh dear. All right, Bob. No, Bando. What have you done? Keep giving man eye chat. No latex when he's beating off and he's beating shots. He loves doing it bareback. Okay.
That one wasn't.
Yeah, it could have been worse. we're 45 seconds in, and anyone's had a couple questionable ones. Guess how unfolded. One, got love for the 15 inch. My stroke. Love for the 15 inch. My stroke. You say you wanna fuck all of my niggas, you read my mind.
Niggas press their luck in, they get a butt fucking. Straight up the ass, raw dog with the rash. And I have a daughter, I'm buying a baby burger. For the good and got a lid hurting.
Wait, what?
That one was, oh wait.
I didn't
hear the first lyric.
Yeah, it works, but you've put them too close together. You should have left a couple lines between them. It's too close.
Yeah, I didn't read the daughter line. Wow. Ooh. For the good and got a lid.
There's no way.
That can't be a lyric.
There's no way.
See, that one, that doesn't even need to be played to the boys.
Oh.
He should have realised that.
That's one of them lyrics like that, you know, oh, I guess, is this a real or fake lyric? I would have said, take and come in the face, I like it like that. No way. Oh. I admit my first thoughts was a trick. You look
so good, huh? I suck on your daddy's dick. Okay. That's like my Tinder line.
Yeah.
The same hand man used to wank. Dickhead. That shit went.
Like Dr. Dots.
Fill up my
young boy's asses. No. Oh, for goodness sake.
Please, like.
Not the young boy's asses. Don't do it to him, man. Said, fill up my young
boy's asses. Don't slow mo it. Man, treat my up same way that I treat my girl. Head both of them leaking. Are you not? Okay.
That could have been worse, that one. Me and my bros have been hurting
kids. He's back. I've been showing off cleavage. My breasts them looking all perky.
Protected by niggas with big dicks, AKs, and 187 skin. But they think in America they call their guns dicks, right?
Yeah.
It's a bit odd still.
I mean, it's just like Heady One said the 15 inches. I assume he's talking about a gun or a knife.
It'll be like a machete or something. But
yeah, like it's...
It's questionable.
Yeah, I mean, I ain't trying to get shot or stabbed, but they need to, like, just reread your lyrics before you put it out.
This one's more lighthearted. Bitch, I'm the shit like my butt stink.
That's calm. That's
yeah,
calm.
I can deal with that.
Hey, that's impressive.
No.
What?
No. See, I've seen a clip of this. Kodak Black calls Future, and he's like, bro, what did you mean when you said the only time I feel an app is when that taste dick. And he said, and apparently he said, taste it. He said, take that.
Okay. Maybe when they were, you know, filling up the young boys' asses. Maybe that was misheard.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know.
To the face whenever I can. I've questioned that lyric every time.
What? See, what? Like,
there's no mishearing. There's no mishearing.
It makes no sense. That was so nuts. Lord. I feel like I have to pause after every one. These are mad. I thought it was going to be like occasionally there was a dodgy one and the rest of them are like, oh, like, no, mate. Yeah. These are mental.
What?
Bangkok in bang.
That's hard. Yo, why is this? I've seen so many songs where they talk about stabbing asses.
We shouldn't laugh because it's probably happened, man. That's a long day. That's
well,
a long day.
They stab bums because they're not going to die from it, but it's like
painful.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like if I stab you in your bum,
you
know who's the boss, yeah. But at the same time, I'm not killing you, so yeah. I can't, you know.
Can't catch a case as much. I can't even see straight. I keep lugging these packs
and it's hurting my ass ain't shit for like 3 days. You can relate. I can,
but not because I've got fucking drugs up my ass. It's just chronic constipation.
The bar on Killa Killa where he says, taller than the maca when I gotta stack it up. Now she sounded like Chewbacca when she back it up. I can't imagine what that would sound like. Now she sounded like Chewbacca when she back it up. I'ma be the owner,
be a thought donor. I'ma go hard like a motherfucking boner. Yeah, balls. Yeah, all right. Niggas ass like me, and if you really wait.
What?
You know what, man? Who am I to judge, man? Do your thing, man. Do your thing. I love that bar. I love that. I remember when I first heard that one, I was cracking up.
You know what? I feel like Americans can get away with stuff.
Yeah, it sounds better. Like, yeah.
Poo, poo, mops are poo.
It doesn't work. Up in your face, pull up and crash no Guyana. Pull up and crash no Guyana. That was a good bar. Oh, there's no need for that.
Surely that doesn't get him, like, cred.
Yeah, surely not, right?
Do you think that's necessary?
Don't make me rant on your parade. I love my niggas like I'm gay. Oh, yeah. Okay. Pregnant bitch and tell my friends I had a
threesome. You know what, though? Tyler's allowed to say what he wants.
Yeah, he gets Tyler away with it. Yeah, he gets away with it, man. It sounds hard, even though he shouldn't do.
Yeah, exactly. Because I found out he bisexual,
and I saw the 12-year-old kid a wee edible. I fucked up in the head, I pull up and shoot up school. I hope you get testicular cancer in the brain. That sounds like, you know, when they like take someone's voice and like AI generate what they wanted to say. There's no way he had a bar. There's no way Ty Dolla Sign had a bar that said, I hope you get testicular cancer. I hope you get testicular cancer in the brain, dickhead.
If I can't catch you on these kids. Oh my god. Is that Terminator?
Yeah. I'm moving so deep. I see your bitch and I take her. I catch your bitch and I sit back and watch my daughter play like that. She bad. There's so many, man. What's going on?
Quick fire.
Okay. I'm a
pedophile. Right. Right. If I'm doing you up and your kids start screwing, I'm kicking it
round the town. And I don't give a toss about civilians. See, this is funny. I like it.
Hard. Three niggas in one room. First time I was tossed. Ooh, that's gotta be cut.
Yeah. That's quite funny again.
That lyric's hard.
Yeah.
Gotta give it to Drizzy.
It's catchy. I sent him to sleep. I woke up, I think God refused him. Amusing. Yeah. The way that we catch these kids and start abusing. I don't know. But you man still broke. The pump he's coming like a pedo. Cause the bells wanna touch kids like the pole. What's going on?
I think he writes that down and goes, "I just looks hard."
Yeah, hard, surely hard. Right, because he wouldn't make it in something that like dodgy if he didn't think it was hard. I love it. You know what? I've thoroughly enjoyed all of these. Like, we should not eradicate these. We need to keep them coming. All these weird bars. Make his ass finish
Okay, well.
Oh, okay.
It's a sus version. Touch by a pussy on the streets, he's a no one. Boy ain't got no dick, I tell him suck man and grow one. There's a reason no one was backing him up in the video there.
That, you know, I had a great time watching that, you know. That was hilarious.
We need more of them.
Oh, man. There must be a part. The amount that there was there must be a part two out there.
Well, me and Toby have already done one.
Oh, so that was a part two?
Yeah.
Oh,
so we need a part three.
But anyway, shout out all those rappers, man. I thought those looks were great.
Keep letting us know some more as well in the comments down below, and we'll hopefully have a part three.
Yeah. See you in a bit.